Hello and welcome to Kermit A. Johnson Field. I'm Austin Gates bringing you some Montevallo baseball, the last home game of the season. Montevallo will take on the USC Aiken Pacers, and they will try to salvage the last game of this series after dropping the first two. Lineups for today for USC Aiken, leading off and playing center field, Jose Bonilla, the leading hitter on their team. Luke Westerberg bats second and plays first. Mitchell Price is in left field, batting third. Niall Goings is the cleanup man in right field. Brian Pereira behind the plate hitting fifth. Zach Moon, the designated hitter, will bat sixth. Dalton Weeks at third base will bat seventh. Skyler Mercado will bat eighth and play second. And Tyler Ammerman will bat ninth. And on the mound for USC Aiken is number 31, Christian Aragon. And for Montevallo, the lineup, Jameson Roney will take the mound, the ace of this Falcons staff. And the first pitch is low. For a ball, 1-0. Roney's second pitch is hit into center field. Pardo charging in on it and is not going to get there. So Bonilla singles to lead off this game. Now Luke Westerberg will come to the plate.
Now batting for the Pacers, number 23, Luke Westerberg.
Around the infield for the Falcons, Chad Wagner is behind the plate. Jameson Roney on the mound. Dom DeVille plays first base. Caleb Ledbetter at second. Colin Dupree at shortstop. Ryan Brooks at third. Matthew Ferrudo is in left field. Daniel Pardo in center. And Sebastian Samuels in right as Westerberg takes his first pitch strike. And the pitch from Roney catches the outside corner, 0-2. Roney has a 6.85 ERA this season. That one is fouled down the left field line. Count stays 0-2. He is 3-2 in 12 starts. This is his 15th appearance. 65 2/3 innings pitched so far. Pickoff attempt, and he's back safely. That one just outside, 1-2. Westerberg hitting .358 on the season. Two home runs, 20 RBI. Another pickoff attempt, and Bonilla's back standing up. Bonilla is 12 for 14 on stolen base attempts, so you can see why they want to keep him close. That one fouled off. Count stays 1-2. That one misses. 2-2. The 2-2 pitch from Roney. Fouled away. The 2-2 pitch as the rain starts to fall, misses low. Just a light mist out there. Pickoff attempt is back. Full count. Bonilla leads away from first. That one grounded through the hole on the right side. Bonilla was in motion, so he will make it all the way around to third. Beautiful hit and run right there. So Mitchell Price comes up with no one away and two runners on, runners at the corners. Price hitting .335 on the year. 13 home runs, 47 RBIs to this point. He's got a really good shot at getting another one right here. And he lays down the bunt, and Roney slips as he comes off the mound. So everybody will be safe, and he gets his 48th RBI on the season. Runners at first and second now. One run. That one misses 1-0. As Niall Goings is at the plate now. Fouls that one away. 1-1. Hitting .317 coming into today's action. 5 home runs, 27 RBIs. Swing and a miss. It gets away from Wagner and the runners will advance. It's 2-1 count. That one chopped. Dupree Fields' throw to first is in time, but the run will score. The 2 outs in the inning. Now Brian Pereira at the plate. 0-2 count on Brian Pereira. One out in the inning, and Price leads away from second. The 0-2 pitch in the dirt. Wagner blocks it up. 1-2. One-two pitch. That one grounded. Ledbetter is not going to get there. Price will come around third, and he will come home to score. An RBI single gives the Pacers a 3-0 lead in the top of the first.
Now batting for the Pacers, number 14, Zach Moon.
Now Zach Moon comes up to the plate. Moon has hit 2 home runs this series. Swing and miss. Pereira leads away from first. The 0-1 to Moon. Another swing and a miss. 0-2. Just outside, 1-2. Another cut and a miss, and Moon is down on strikes. And now Dalton Weeks will come up to the plate with 2 outs and a runner on. Another cut and a miss. 0-1. Another swing and a miss. 0-2. The 0-2 pitch. In there, and he rings him up. That will do it for the top of the first. 3 runs, 4 hits, 1 left on. We'll be back for the bottom. Falcons trail 3-0. Chad Wagner leads things off for the Falcons in the bottom of the first inning. And he will face Christian Aragon, who gets the start for the Pacers today. 6-1-7 ERA, 4-1 win-loss record. This is his 19th appearance and his 6th start of the season. And his first pitch is in there for a strike. 0-1 to Wagner. Wagner came into the weekend hitting 344 and fouls that one away. 0-2. That one skips in the opposite batter's box. 1-2. That one misses low. Count even now, 2-2. Two-two pitch squirts away from Pereira. Full count. And that one gets away from him, and Wagner will take his base. So now Matthew Ferrudo comes up to the plate. Ferrudo's having a stellar season, 363 on the year. That's what he's hitting. 65 RBIs, 12 home runs. First pitch, Mitch misses inside. Pickoff attempt is not in time. One oh two Ferrudo. Wagner leads away from first. That one popped sky high in the infield. And the first baseman will make the play. Now, Caleb Ledbetter will come up to the plate. Ledbetter hitting 355 coming into the weekend as that pickoff attempt is late. That one in there for a strike, 0-1. That one lined up the middle. Ledbetter on board with a single. Now Sebastian Samuel steps up with two runners on and one away. Samuel's hitting 348 coming into the weekend. He's got 17 home runs now. after hitting one yesterday. That one misses high. Time called. Ledbetter at first, Wagner at second. Samuels at the plate, 1-0, one out. That one popped up. It's going to get out of play. That one fouled away. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch. Chopped to the third baseman, who steps on third. Throw to first, gets away from the first baseman. Ledbetter will come home to score on the error. So Daniel Pardo at the plate now is down 0-2 with Sebastian Samuels standing on second after Samuels grounded into a fielder's choice where the third baseman made a throwing error that scored Caleb Ledbetter and moved Samuels up to second. That one just misses. 1-2. That one catches the outside corner, and Pardo will go down on strikes. One run, one hit, one error, one left on base. So that will do it for the first inning. We go to the second. Montevallo trails by 2-3-1. Skyler Mercado leads things off for the Pacers in the top of the second inning. Jameson Roney still on the mound. And he kicks and fires the first pitch of the second inning low. 1-0. Two and oh. Swing and a miss. 2-1 now. Three and one after that one misses low. And that one misses just outside. And Mercado will be aboard with the leadoff walk. Now Tyler Emmerman at the plate. That one misses outside, 1-0. That one misses outside, 2-0. Coach Jackson will come out to try to settle Roney down. Oh, runner on, 2-0 count to Ty Ammerman. And Roney kicks and fires in there for a strike. 2-1. In there for strike two, 2-2. That one misses low. Full count. Full count delivery to Ammerman is in there, and he rings him up.
Now batting for the Pacers, number four, Jose Bonilla.
Jose Bonilla, who singled his first time up, is hitting .398 coming into today's action. That breaking pitch in there. pickoff attempt, and he is back. Big cut and a miss. 0-2. Fouled away. 0-2. The 0-2 pitch misses low. 1-2. Down grounded, Ledbetter Fields. 4-6, and Dupree will eat it at second. So Bonilla at first, and Luke Westerberg at the plate. Westerberg reached on a single his last time up. Hitting 358 coming into today. Big cut and a miss. 0-1. That one misses low. 1-1. That one misses just high. 2-1. Swing and a miss. 2-2. Pickoff attempt, and he is back safely. That pickoff attempt, pretty close there. The 2-2 pitch fouled away. Another one popped up and fouled away. 2-2 count. Another pickoff attempt. He's back standing up this time. That one hit sky high. Ledbetter just back and will catch it just outside the infield. And that will do it for the top of the second inning.
No runs on one hit, no errors, one runner left on. University of Montevallo would like to thank Trustmark Bank for their support. Tyler Krabby will lead things off for the Falcons in the bottom of the second inning. Krabby took the first pitch he saw yesterday and deposited it over the left center field fence. And that one misses outside. 1-0. Fouled away. And Krabby has 5 home runs now this season. That one misses as well. 2-1. That one hits the right field. It's going to be foul. That one ripped to left field. It's going to fall in front of Price out there. A Krabby with a hard hit single to the left fielder. And now Dom DeVille comes up to the plate. Now batting for the Falcons, number 39.
For his first at bat of the day. DeVille hitting .283 this season coming into the weekend. 5 home runs, 28 RBIs. That one misses low. 1-0. That one hit high to left center field. They're going back on it, and it will be out of here. Dom DeVille homers in the last home game of the season, and he will tie the game with that. The Dom DeVille cashes in his sixth home run of the season right there. And that ties the game here in the bottom of the second. Nobody away. And Ryan Brooks will come up to the plate. Now Brooks fouls away the first pitch he sees. 0-1. That one misses low. 1-1. Brooks hitting .222 coming into the weekend. That one misses low. 222 with 6 home runs, 24 RBIs. And I said yesterday, the average a little bit misleading with him. He has come up with some big hits and some big spots this year. That one chopped to shortstop. Fields throw to first is in time to retire him. And Colin Dupree will come up to the plate.
Now batting for the Falcons, number 6, Colin Dupree.
Dupree hitting .317 this season. Oh, misses, 1-0. That one misses as well, 2-0. That one hits the center field. And he will make the play in center. And Chad Wagner will step back up to the plate with two outs in the bottom of the second inning.
Number 5, Chad Wagner.
That one hit to right center. The right fielder will make the play on it, and that will do it for the second inning. But the Falcons tie it up on a two-run Dom DeVille home run. We'll be back with the third inning of play. Mitchell Price will lead things off for the Pacers in the top of the third. That one popped up. Samuels in right field will make the play. And now Niall Goings will come to the plate.
Now batting for the Pacers, number 34, Niall Goings.
Goings hitting 317 on the year. In there for a strike. Outside, 1-1. Fouled away, 1-2. That one in the dirt. 2-2. Another one in the dirt. Full count now. Over 50 pitches already for Jameson Roney with one out in the third inning. Swing and a miss. Now Brian Pereira will come up to the plate. Two outs in the top of the third. Oh, the infield shifts. Three infielders on the side of the. On the first base side of second base. Pardo and Samuels have also shifted towards the line. That one grounded right and Ledbetter cannot field it. It hits it right into the teeth of the shift, and it still gets through.
Now batting for the Pacers, number 14, Zach Moon.
It was too sharply hit.
Throw behind him, and he is safe.
The 1-0.
Wagner throws down, and it's going to get into center field. The runner does not advance. Two and oh. That one fouled off to left field.
How many times do you guys
2-2. Swing and a miss. One hit, one left on, and that will do it for the top of the third. We go to the bottom of the three, tied at three. Matthew Ferruto will lead things off for the Falcons in the bottom of the third. In there for a strike. 0-1. That one misses low and inside. One and one. That one hit to center field. Center fielder charging in on it now after he steps back, and he's not going to get there. The Caleb Ledbetter at the plate now takes one outside. 1-0. Ferruto reaches on a single to center field. Another misread ball by this USC Aiken outfield. Pickoff attempt, and he is back safely. Another pickoff attempt. He is back standing again. That one hit to right field. Right fielder coming in will make the play in right center.
Falcons, number 4.
Sebastian Samuels comes to the plate. Pickoff attempt. First pitch to Samuels is low. 1-0. The 1-0. Fruto takes off. The throw down. Not in time. Fruto steals the base. Two and oh. That one misses as well. 3-0. That one misses high and away. A four-pitch walk to Sebastian Samuels. And now Danny Pardo will come up to the plate.
Now batting for the Falcons, number four, Daniel Pardo.
One out. Fouled away. Fruto at second, Samuels at first, Pardo at the plate. Down 1-0-1 with one out in the inning. Chance for the Falcons to possibly take a lead here in the bottom of the third. In there for a strike, 0-2. Pardo struck out looking his first time. That one gets away from Pardo, so the runners will advance. 1-2. So two runners in scoring position now. Pardo down 1-2 in the count. One away. That one grounded first baseman Fields, and it's a race to first, and the first baseman wins it. But Matthew Fruto scores. Now Tyler Krabbe at the plate with Samuels on third. That one hit high to center field. Center fielder drifting back and will make the catch. One run, one hit, one left on base. And we will come back for the fourth inning. Falcons take the lead, 4-3. Dalton Weeks leads things off for the Pacers. Roney kicks and fires outside. One oh. That one misses low. 2-0. That one grounded. Brooks Fields, the throw to first, sails it. Weeks will move up to second. Weeks will stand on second after reaching on the air. Now Skyler Mercado at the plate, with no outs. And he pops up the bunt, but nobody's going to be able to get there in foul territory. That one misses high. 1-1. Another bunt foul. One and two. Wouldn't think he would try to lay one down with two strikes now. That one grounded. Dupree Fields. The throw to first in time. Now Ammerman will come up to the plate. In there for a strike. 0-1. In there for strike two. 0-2. That one misses low.
Yeah, but it's uncomfortable.
No, I understand. So where are they supposed to stand?
Behind the box. Makes sense. That's good. I mean, if they're like Howie on the bench over top, I'd be pretty fine. Like that corner.
Howie Mandel from Deal or No Deal? Great show, by
the way. Swing and a miss. Weeks stands at second. Now there's two outs in the inning. And Jose Bonilla will come up to the plate. That one hits the center field. Pardo going back on it will make the play in front of the track. That will do it for the top of the fourth. We go to the bottom of the fourth. Falcons leading 4-3. So Dom DeVille will come up to the plate and lead things off in the bottom of the fourth. Homered his last time up. That one misses 1-0. Aragon still on the mound. That one fouled off. Is it going to stay in play? And it does. And Wedderburg makes the play. Ryan Brooks will come up to the plate. That one ripped down the left field line, foul. That another one fouled off in foul territory, and Wedderburg will make that one too. Now Colin Dupree will come up to the plate. In there for a strike. Oh, 1. That one popped up to right field, and he will make the play. A 6-pitch inning for Aragon. Luke Westerberg will lead things off this half inning. Roney's still on the mound. After giving up a 3-spot in the first, he has thrown 3 scoreless. That one misses low. 1-0. Fouled off down the right field line. 1-1. That one hit to right field. Samuels drifts over and makes the play. And now Mitchell Price will come up to the plate.
Now batting for the Pacers, number 1, Mitchell Price. I thought the center was usually winning you amongst yourself. You're coming to each other.
Fouled away. 0-1. That one misses low and away. 1-1. That one hits the left center field. Pardo at the track will make the catch. Niall Goings will come up to the plate. Check swing. He did not go. 1-0. That one misses low as well. 2-0. That one hits the center field. Pardo going back at the track. Leaps, and that one is gone. So Niall Goings ties it up with a home run in the top of the fifth. A home run to dead center field. And Brian Perrara will come up to the plate. That one misses low. 1-0. 80 pitches for Jameson Roney so far. That breaking pitch misses somewhere. 2-0. Zach Moon stands on deck with two outs in the inning. That one hit high to right field. Samuels drifting over towards the line and will make the play, and that will do it. One run, one hit, and we are tied going to the bottom of the fifth inning. Chad Wagner leads things off for the Falcons in the bottom of the fifth. Things all knotted up here at Kermit A. Johnson Field. Wind blowing out to the left. Overcast day. A little bit of rain chance in the area. This is high. 1-0. That one misses low. 50 pitches so far for Aragon. That one catches the outside part of the plate. 2-1. That one singled up the middle. So Wagner leads it off with a shot up the middle, and now Matthew Ferrudo steps up to the plate.
Number 9, Matthew Ferrudo.
That breaking pitch catches the zone. 0-1. Fifty-three pitches for Aragon so far through four innings, and a batter into this one. Pickoff attempt, and he is back. O-1 catches the outside corner. 0-2. The 0-2 pitch misses high. 1-2. Fouled away. 1-2 still. One and two. That one misses outside. 2-2. Two count. Fouled away. That one hit high to right center. Right fielder makes the play. So Wagner stands at first, and Ledbetter comes up to the plate. a better singled earlier in the game. That one grounded through the right side of the infield. Wagner around second and will head to third.
Now batting for the Falcons, number 40, Sebastian Samuels.
Sebastian Samuels comes to the plate with runners at the corners, one away here in the bottom of the fifth inning of a tie ball game. Big cut and a miss. 0-1. Off attempt. He's back safely. That one fouled away. Oh, 2 to Sebastian Samuels. That one fouled down the right field line. Pickoff attempt, and he's back safely. The 0-2 pitch misses low. 1-2. Pickoff move. 1-2. That one misses high. 2-2. That one misses low, full count. Runners at the corners. One away. Tie game, 4-4, bottom of the fifth. Ledbetter leads away from second. Fouled away. That one hit high to right field. Right fielder going back on it at the wall. He will watch it soar. Sebastian Samuels, a three-run home run, his 18th of the season. Seven to four. Sebastian Samuels just keeps coming up with big hits in big situations here in his true freshman season. Now, Danny Pardo will come up to the plate. Eighteen home runs for Sebastian Samuels this year. That one grounded to the second baseman. Mercado fields and throws to Westerberg to retire Pardo. And now Tyler Krabbe comes up to the plate. That one misses high, 1-0. That one misses high, 2-0. Low, 3-0 to Tyler Krabbe. It is action in the Aiken bullpen. Big cut and a miss from Krabbe on a 3-0 count. And Pereira hunches over in pain. And the trainer will come out. So Krabbe, 3-1 count. And fouls that one away. 3-2. That one fouled straight back. 75 pitches for Aragon so far. Another one fouled away by Krabbe. That one grounded through the left side of the infield. Krabbe is aboard with a single. Looks like we will have a pitching change here, so we'll be back in just a moment to introduce you to him. Dominic DeVille comes up for new pitcher James Lynch. That one misses 1-0. Krabby stands on first with two away. And he sails that one into center field as it gets away. So DeVille at the plate, 2-0.
He's in first in every category in the SEC, and he's tied for first in stolen bases.
Big cut and a miss, 2-1. Krabby stands at second after the wild pitch. Three and one. That one misses low. So DeVille will take his base. And first and second for Ryan Brooks.
Now batting for the Falcons, number three, Ryan Brooks.
That one misses low. 1-0. So we'll have a visit to the mound. The 1-0 in there for a strike, 1-1. That one hit high in the right center. Right fielder makes the play, and that will do it for the Falcons in the bottom of the fifth. They take a three-run lead thanks to the three-run home run from Sebastian Samuels. We'll be right back with the sixth. Falcons lead 7-4. Zach Moon leads things off in the top of the sixth inning, and he takes a strike from Jameson Roney. That one fouled away. 0-2. That one just misses. 1-2. The 1-2 pitch misses high. 2-2. Dark clouds rolling in here to Montevallo. Wind still blowing out slightly towards left. Big cut and a miss, and Moon is retired on strikes again. Now Dalton Weeks. That one misses, 1-0. in there, 1-1. That one hit to right field. Samuels makes the play at the track. Now Skyler Mercado at the plate. 90 pitches so far for Jameson Roney through 5 2/3 innings. That one gets away from Wagner, 1-0. That one misses, 2-0. That one hit to left center field. Fruto going back, and they will watch that one soar over the fence. 7-5. Ammerman will be the next at the plate. The 9-hole hitter. Big cut and a miss right there from Ammerman. 0-1. Another swing and a miss. 0-2. That one misses outside. One and two. Two and two. That one popped up. DeVille gets over there, and he makes the play. So he makes the play, 7-5. Montevallo leads going to the bottom of the sixth inning. Colin Dupree comes up to the plate. That one misses low. 1-0. That one misses low as well. 2-0 to Colin Dupree. That one hit up the middle. Second baseman grabs it, but he's not going to have time to throw out Colin Dupree. So Chad Wagner comes up with a man on base in front of him. See what Wagner can do. He's gotten on base a couple times this game. Throw over. Dupree is back. First pitch to Wagner. Misses low. 1-0. Wind blowing out to left. The 1-0 pitch. Runner goes. Dupree is going to be there safely. Two oh count on Wagner now with a runner in scoring position after Dupree moves up on the stolen base. That one misses outside. 3-0. That one's a strike. Three and one. That one popped up. Westerberg will make the play in foul territory. Matthew Fruto comes up with the runner in scoring position. One away in the inning. Now the wind blowing in from left field, slightly, swirling a little bit. Pitcher steps off. Dupree makes his way back in the vicinity of second. First pitch to Ferrudo, outside, 1-0. That one hit to right center field, it's going, And he makes the catch at the wall. What a catch in right field. Dupree tags up and moves up to third. What a play by Niall Goings in right center field to rob Matthew Peruto of a home run. Caleb Ledbetter will come up with two outs in the inning now and a chance to drive in Colin Dupree. Dupree was in motion off the before the swing from Fruto and had to tag up once Goings robbed him of a home run. That one grounded down the first base line. Foul. 0-1 for Ledbetter. That one catches the outside corner. 0-2. Outside. 1-2. One's outside. 2-2. The 2-2 pitch fouled away. Ledbetter has a shot right here to add some cushion to the Falcons' lead. That one misses. Full count now. That one fouled away. Three-two pitch. Swing and a miss. We go to the seventh inning. Falcons leading 7-5. Jose Bonilla leads things off in the top of the seventh for the Pacers. Falcons leading 7-5. Almost tacked on two more to that if it were not for a spectacular catch in right field by Niall Goings, robbing a Matthew Ferrudo of a two-run home run. 1-0 on Bonilla. And Jameson Roney delivers his 100th pitch, and that one is fouled off. 1-1. That one misses low. 2-1. That one grounded. Dupree Fields, the throw to first, in time. Now Luke Westerberg comes up to the plate. Pitch from Roney. That one hit, and Dupree makes the catch and throw to first in time. The 0-2, or two outs in the inning.
Now batting for the Pacers, number one, Mitchell Price.
And now Mitchell Price at the plate. In there, 0-1. Fouled away. 0-2. Some action in the Montevallo pen. After Roney hits 100. That one misses low. 1-2. Price calls timeout. Two and two. That one chopped up the middle. Ledbetter Fields, third to first, in time.
For the Pacers in the seventh, no runs, no hits, no errors, none left on. Jake Sporting Goods.
That will do it for the top of the seventh. It's time to stretch here in Montevallo. The Falcons lead 7-5. So Sebastian Samuels leads things off in the bottom of the seventh inning and takes one outside. That one grounded through the left side of the infield, so Samuels is on with a single. Pardo will come up to the plate. That one misses outside. 1-0. That one fouled away. 1-1. One and one, Samuels leads away from first. The pitch to Pardo. Fouled away. The 1-2 pitch, low. That one hit high to right center field, going back and gone. Daniel Pardo. It's a two-run shot to give the Falcons a 9-5 lead here in the bottom of the seventh inning. And now Tyler Krabbe will come up to the plate. Pardo and what could be his final at bat as a Falcon. Hits a home run.
Now batting for the Falcons, number 20, Tyler Krabbe.
But no outs in the bottom of the seventh. He might get another shot. The Krabbe at the plate, nobody away in the seventh. Already two runs scored here. 9-5, the Falcons lead. That one misses low. That one misses. 3-0 to Tyler Krabbe. Was swinging on 3-0 last time. That one ripped into left field. A hard hit single for Tyler Krabbe. Another one swinging on 3-0 for Krabbe. And Dom DeVille comes up to the plate. And it looks like we will have a pitching change, so we'll be right back. Dom DeVille will face new pitcher number 17. And that one gets away, and Krabby will move up. Yeah, number 17, Hunter Dollander, whose first pitch is a wild pitch. The 1-0 to Dom DeVille. And Krabby stands at second with nobody out. That one grounded shortstop, who throws it over to first in time to retire DeVille. And Ryan Brooks comes up to the plate. And the pitcher Brooks gets away, and Krabby will move up to third. Pass ball on that one. A 1-0 to Brooks. Infield in to try to cut the runner down at home. Wind blowing out to left. A 2-0. That one popped up into right field. Right fielder coming in and makes the catch in shallow right. So Colin Dupree comes up to the plate with two outs now.
Now batting for the Falcons, number 6, Colin Dupree.
The Krabby stands at third, Dupree at the plate. Two outs in the bottom of the seventh inning. That breaking pitch misses low. 1-0. In there for a strike. 1-1. That one grounded down the left field line. Dupree is going to get at least a double. That was a lot closer than we thought, and Dupree goes down in a heap. Hit the base awkwardly and immediately crumpled. So we'll take a short break while they attend to him. So Chad Wagner will come up to the plate. The 1-0.
Did you see Air Jordan out there? Rob Trudeau.
That one misses low. 2-0 to Wagner. And it looks like Roberts will come and pinch run. And Dupree will walk off. So Roberts is pinch running for Dupree. He tried to give it a go. And Chad Wagner at the plate, 2-1 count, two outs in the bottom of the seventh. Pitch fouled away. 2-2. That one misses. Full count now. Ten-5, the Falcons lead. And he steps off. That one hit to left field. Left fielder looks at it and will make the play. That will do it for the bottom of the seventh inning. We go to 8. The Falcons lead by 5, 10-5. Oh, Niall Goings will come up to the plate. That one misses low. Jameson Roney still on the mound here in the eighth inning. In there for a strike. 1-1. That one misses low. 2-1. 110 pitches for Jameson Roney so far. That one fouled off. Two and two. A couple guys getting loose in the Montevallo pen. That one grounded. Brooks cannot get there. So Pereira comes to the plate now with a runner on first. And the shift is on. Brooks playing directly behind the second base bag. About as far over on the left side of the infield as you can get. That one lined foul. That one misses low. 1-1. Time by the batter. That one hit high to right field, no doubt about it. A two-run home run brings this lead to 10-7. Zach Moon comes up to the plate now. Ten-7. Misses 2-0. Is it 2-0? 3-0.
Sorry. Yeah, you just don't move down here and kiss my ass. Oh! Ooh, see, he thought
That one misses low. So Moon reaches base. And now Dalton Weeks comes up to the plate, and Coach Rose will make a pitching change. So we'll be right back. Tanner Koch comes in to replace Jameson Roney. He gave a solid 7 innings to the Falcons today. Moon leads away from first. First pitch from Koch in there for a strike. Koch has a 7.02 ERA this year, 1-1 win and loss record. This will be his 18th appearance. And that breaking pitch finds the zone as well. That one chopped up the middle. Brooks Fields and will not have a play. Everybody's safe. And Skyler Mercado comes up to the plate. Squares around a bunt and pulls it back and takes the ball. 1-0.
Trying to get
1-0. Just misses. 2-0.
The one on sale for
$98. 2-0. Check swing. Yes, he did.
Yes, he did. Call it out.
2-1. Steps off. 2-1 count, Skyler Mercado. That one in the dirt. 3-1. That one just misses. Oh, base is loaded. And Tyler Ammerman at the plate. That one in there for a strike.
Dude, in the swamp they wear camo, so really they're naked because you can't even see it. I mean, it's just ridiculous.
0-1. Swing and a miss. That one hit to right field. Samuels makes the play. We'll throw it in. Everybody tags up and moves up.
Now batting for the Pacers, number 4, Jose Bonilla.
Jose Bonilla, the leadoff hitter. And leading hitter on this Aiken team will come up to the plate. And looks like we will have a pinch runner.
Why are they pinch running for that kid?
Pinch running for the Pacers, number 9, Joey Smithers.
That kid is extremely fast. Hey, what is Aiken's record?
Good. 33-11.
What?
Yeah.
33-11?
Yeah.
That one hit high to right field. And Pardo makes the play in right center. The throw to third is not going to be in time. Brooks Fields, throw to first, is in time. So the Falcons lead 10-9 going to the bottom of the eighth inning. Four runs in the top of the eighth, bring it within one. So, new pitcher for USC Aiken, number 22, William Ard. And Matthew Peruto leads off things in the bottom of the eighth with the Falcons leading by one, 10-9. First pitch from Ard in there for a strike. 0-1. That one hit to left field. And goodbye as Ferrudo hits a home run, and that one will extend the lead. Had one robbed from him earlier, but gets that one back. So 11-9, the Falcons lead now after Matthew Ferrudo homers.
Now batting for the Falcons, number 24, Kayla.
And what most likely will be his final home at bat. And Caleb Ledbetter comes up to the plate. That one hit to center. Bonilla going back at the track makes the play. The wind is whipping to left. And Sebastian Samuels comes up to the plate. 18 home runs on the season. That one fouled off. Outside. One. Outside. 2-1.
They're gonna figure that issue though, that his weakness is anything outside, because
That one skips back. 3-1. Big cut and a miss. He wanted number 19 right there. That breaking pitch rings him up. And now Danny Pardo comes up with two outs in the bottom of the eighth inning. Falcons leading by two.
Falcons number four, Daniel Pardo.
Hit a two-run home run his last time up. And now in the bottom of the eighth inning, what will most likely be his final at-bat at home. That one hit up the middle. Shortstop makes the play on it. Oh, the top of the ninth inning will come. Falcons leading 11-9. We'll be right back. Mitchell Price leads things off in the top of the ninth inning. Aiken down 11-9. Tanner Koch still on the mound for the Falcons. The 3-4-5 hitters due up here in this top of the ninth inning. First pitch misses high. 1-0. In there for a strike, 1-1. That one misses low, 2-1. That one hit high to right field. Samuels going back, and that one is way out of here. 11-10. Niall Goings at the plate now. Homered earlier in this game. Now down one. That breaking pitch stays high. 1-0. That one misses high. 2-0. So now all three of the 3, 4, 5 hitters have hit a home run today. 2-0 to Niall Goings. Big cut and a miss. 2-1. That one hit high to left field. Foul ball. Another long strike. 2-2. That one misses outside. Full count. Handle. That one misses. So Goings will reach base with a walk. He's gonna put Witt in. Lefty lefty. He is ready. He's just chilling down there. Pinch runner. Number two, you said? One oh to Brian Pereira. No outs in the top of the ninth. That one hit high to right field. That one is gone. They take a lead, 12-10. His second home run of the day. That one longer than the first. Connor Durden will pinch hit, and Justin Whitley will now take the mound for the Falcons. That one misses outside. 1-0. That one grounded. Fielded by Fruto. Throw to first. Got him. Now Dalton Weeks comes up to the plate. That one misses outside. That one misses outside is again 2-0. Two and one. That one misses outside. 3-1. That one hit high to center field. Pardo is under it. And we'll make the play for the second out of the inning. And now Smithers will get his first at bat of the day after coming in to pinch run. First pitch, fouled away. 0-1. Smithers hitting .213 coming into today.
You know, he could be their worst hitter, and he's probably like a bench player.
Check swing. One on one.
Hey Carl, I'm gonna miss you this summer.
You're not even gonna be here this summer.
I know, but I'm gonna miss you.
Well, I won't be here this summer either. So
where are you going?
2-1.
Go visit family.
Tally to get turned.
That might be one of the
stops. Carl.
A little white trash Wednesday.
Oh Carl. White trash Wednesday.
Swing and a miss. A 2-2.
Neighbors, though, that's a whole nother story.
Another cut and a miss, and that will end the top of the ninth inning. Falcons now trail by one after three runs in the top of the ninth to take the lead from USC Aiken. We'll be right back with the bottom of the ninth.
20, Tyler Krabby.
The Tyler Krabby comes up to the plate, down one in the bottom of the ninth to lead things off. That one misses. One over to Krabby. That one hit high. It's going to be short. And it is safe. He did not catch it. He trapped it. So now Dom DeVille comes up.
Now batting for the Falcons, number 39, Dominic DeVille.
And Kale Latour will come on to pinch run for Tyler Krabby.
Running for the Falcons, number 19, Kale Latour.
Well, we don't have – that's just a soccer for Mason, Jimbo.
Dom DeVille comes up. Kale Latour on the bag, pinch running for Tyler Krabby. First pitch to DeVille is hit to third base. And Latour falls down. A double play. So a double play brings up Ryan Brooks, the final shot for the Falcons. That one misses outside. That one popped up, foul. One and one to Ryan Brooks. Fouls that one off. One and two. Falcons down to their final strike. Wind blowing out to left. The pitch. That one hit high to right field. And right fielder is camped under it and makes the play. And USC Aiken sweeps the Falcons. After three runs in the top of the ninth, they take the lead. And the Falcons cannot cash in the bottom of the ninth. That will do it for your home broadcasts this season. It's been a great year. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next season.